At the stroke of midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to the new. India discovers herself again. I, Rishitha from Grade 10, feel honored to welcome all on this proud occasion. My heartfelt wishes for the 75th Independence Day to all my fellow beings. A very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is an absolute honor for me to welcome our respected chairman, Dr. Sendal Rangraj, and a beloved principal, Mrs. Maheshwari Rangraj. Welcome, sir. Welcome, ma'am. I take immense pleasure in welcoming our chief guest, Mrs. Pamela Clark, Academic Director, International Community School and Junior College. Welcome, ma'am. I'm extremely happy to welcome our headmaster, Dr. Prakash Venkatraman, and the mentors of ICSJC family. A warm welcome to our distinguished parents and my dear fellow students. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate the 75th years of independence. This journey of freedom from the 200 years of slavery and manifold injustice from the British Raj could not be possible without the sacrifice and struggles of our freedom fighters and the brave Jawans. This is a day to celebrate their courage and bravery that led us to victory. This is a day to acknowledge the lives that we lost, but cherish and celebrate this day with pride. This is a day to feel proud that we live in an independent nation. This is a day to realize the responsibility to build a nation of pride. Patriotism is above everything, which we inculcate this feeling of patriotism in our students of early childhood. Feel proud to be an Indian. And so without further ado, let us fasten our seat belts and kickstart the 75th Independence Day celebration planned and put together for us by our determined teachers and cheer our participants, our beloved students. I once again welcome each one of you to our Independence Day celebration. Jai Hind.